whether our meditation will be successful or not is depending on the fifth one, the ethical discipline.
So, ethical discipline means that we need to keep our mind away from negative thoughts. We need to keep our speech as well as body away from the negative actions. So, not only just keeping away from them, rather be more committed.